Hello everybody. My name is Orawan Maniwatanachu. I'm third year student of humanity and major in English at MCU Chiang Mai campus. Today I would like to introduce our meditation center to all of you. Our meditation locates in the south of Thailand, Hat Yai District, Songkhla Province. Now, I'm going to show you our center. In our center, there are two separate sections. Section is called Noble Silent Area, include Chanting Hall, Dining Hall, Walk Meditation. This is Chanting Hall, where we often do daily activities such as chanting, doing meditation, giving Dharma talk every day. Actually, there is no dining hall. We usually have 2 meals per day, outdoor under the tree, because we follow Dhamma tradition that offers to out to get the arms round by the village every day. Most of the time, we practice meditation under the tree too. We must to understand that very near future, we will Pitaka in both English and Thai available in our library offered by MCU. Now we are moving to the second section. This place is only for nun and lay women who stay overnight. We have more than 50 buildings under the rubber tree and beside small canal. We have just completed another new zone for the Mahjong in this section. This section is only for non-private practice. Our main purpose of opening this center is that to encourage women who will give away from suffering and to find the happiness. Want to ordinate and practice the Buddhist of life for a short time and even improve the knowledge of Buddhism. Today is another wonderful day as we have a new nun has got the ordination just this morning. Those are the main reasons that woman decided to ordinate. As for example, some people want to practice the Buddhist way of life. They want to know the real teaching of Buddha. Some have more suffering. Although wish to share more wish to another one. That reason of a woman for ordinating. Some people want to ordinate because want to practice. Some people ordinate because she want to know teaching of Buddha. Is important for the people because some people more suffering. Out of suffering, you must to know the way out of suffering. That here Despair. Suitable for practice because have only practitioner and have a teacher to teach the way out of suffering. After this video, if you feel interesting, we would love to invite you to visit our Anapanasati meditation workshop. Once day, if you feel happy or unhappy in your life still, you can visit us. Always you are welcome.
Take my hand, we will walk, we will only walk. We will enjoy our walk without thinking of arriving anywhere. Walk peacefully, walk happily. Our walk is a peace walk. Our walk is a happiness walk. Then we learn that there's no peace walk, that peace is the walk. That there's no happiness walk. That happiness is the walk. We walk for ourselves, we walk for everyone, always hand in hand. Walk and touch peace every moment. Walk and touch happiness every moment. Each step brings a fresh breeze, each step makes a flower bloom under our feet. Kiss the earth with your feet. Print on earth your love and happiness. Earth will be safe when we feel enough, enough safety.